Hello, and welcome to a Hurricane Electric presentation about the IPv6 PTR record and lookup usage, understanding IPv6 reverse DNS basics. The reverse DNS entry for an IPv6 address is used with the PTR record, similar to IPv4. It is not case sensitive, and on this slide we provide a bind example with a /64 allocation. We specify the /64 in the origin string, and then the specific record for the PTR of ipv6.he.net. Looking up the record, with Linux, you have three options. You have the dig command, the host command, and nslookup. With dig, first you'd query for the quad A record of a hostname to get you the address. Then use the -x flag to look up the reverse of the IP. With host, you specify the type with -t and then PTR and then the IPv6 address. With nslookup, use -type equal PTR and then the IPv6 record. So for example, dig quad A ipv6.he.net, since I just want the answer, plus short, and then you can do dig -x 2001 470 064 2. And this will output the full dig output, and in the answer section you can see the PTR record is ipv6.he.net. With host, -t, PTR, 2001, 470, 064, 2. And there you can see it also pulls ipv6.he.net, and with nslookup, -type equals PTR 2001 470 064 2, and there you also see it comes up with ipv6.he.net. If you have any questions, please contact us at ipv6.he.net.